Well, so many babies were born at Gundersen Health System last year that it's shattering its own record set before Christmas. News 8 Now originally reported right before that time that Gundersen welcomed 1,729 newborns in 2021, breaking its own record set in 2020. Now, leaders say a total of 1,776 infants were born at Gundersen's hospitals before 2022 hit. Olivia was the most popular girl's name in 2021, while Jackson or Jack led the way for the boys.